Look, to you I'm different. It's cause I refuse to listen to all the stupid shit that you include in your opinion. I got enough issues trying to be a human living in a ruined system while I'm running from a crucifixion. You never get it, I put myself in this position, and nothing you can do could ever worsen my condition. So why you trying to play the villain? Understand that I'm the monster in my blood, looking for a way to spill it. I can't wait till you see what I make when I paint the walls red with the gun in my brain. And I can't wait to see the look on your face when I lay in my own grave. I was never afraid to die. Now I'm playing, I'll never follow through, and I'm never gonna do what you want me to, what I'm saying. My mind's racing, you think it's cause of you, but my thoughts are like a room, you ain't even in my base. Every day passes, I don't ask myself, who am I? And I have a habit of imagining my suicide. The thoughts I'm having got me battling my stupid mind. Why does every situation have to be a do or die? Have to be a foolish lie. Something that I used to tell myself that always seems to make me lose my cool inside. Makes me think I'm cool with dying, but really all I wanna do is get the truth and watch my dreams and points of view in line.
I think there's something wrong inside my head, I'm getting anxious. I've lost all hope, I had a staying calm, I cannot stand this. So bite your tongue and walk away because I need a minute. I feel the blood run through my veins and there's a...
Run through my veins and there's a...